For a complete list of activities, menus, and more, check out SBTV Channel 14 or head online to shellpoint.net.
Before we go, I want to leave you with this. The person who tastes God's grace is the hardest worker, the most morally pure individual, and the person most willing to forgive. Think about that.
That's all for Shellpoint today. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you back here tomorrow.